attempted steal by Novacek. She can't get it. McKenzie on the right-hand side drives to the basket and a beautiful reverse layup.
Just in a 9-game losing streak on Thursday. Maybe not the worst thing in the world for the Loyola to drop this one. Going to the comments card. But there's a three from Nicole Cruzan. This one not over yet.
Wentworth brings the ball up. She's stolen away by Sutherland. Sutherland's last second lay-in is good at the buzzer. Alyssa Sutherland with the last second hustle.
Over to Morris. Tries a pass, stolen away by Sheehan. Sheehan and May all alone. Sheehan up and good. Got a layup there. There's that double-double, Ryan.
There's 3.7 seconds remaining, and Canisius is ahead 49-46. Pass goes into McKenzie. Gets to half court, gets into the lane, puts up a three at the buzzer for overtime! McKenzie scores! Miriam McKenzie!